This bell is made from an old, really large steel scuba tank. It's 8 inches in diameter and about 22 inches tall, 24 inches total length thereabouts. It's got a hammered copper type of finish, got a cut in there. Because of that, it's going to have a really nice mellow sound.